It's time to go Blu-ray hunting. Let's go.
Of course, we're at our first stop, Best Buy.
Now this is a different Best Buy. Well, I'm gonna put on my mask and let's go.
Yeah, this one, guys, there is no tent or anyone. Regular entrance, nice easy path. People, it's very quiet, and also all the lights.
The lights are very dim. I feel like they got rid of half the lights, which is great.
It's dark, it's mysterious, and it's also romantic.
Always, we gotta go check out the Blu-ray section, which is right over there.
There are all the Blu-rays. I'm pretty sure there were 4 aisles of movies, and they slimmed it down to 3, but that's okay though. Starting off with the Disney movies. Don't need. We need the steelbooks, damn it. And here are the new releases. Is that Mel Gibson? I was like, wait, is that him? A Force of Nature. That's right, Mel Gibson is a force of nature. Yeah, I was just doing my Blu-ray hunting, and one of the employees just came over and was like, you can't do that, you can't record, you can't show prizes or anything like that, so I gotta do this a little differently. I never had this happen before, but it is what it is. I have to show the ground. I can't show any prices or people or whatsoever. Also, I like this slipcover. Rain, and I love rain and blue. Who doesn't love rain and blue? So this just came out for today.
And, just like that, we are out of Best Buy. So I was pretty much just told to stop recording in Best Buy.
Let me just get inside first. Where do I begin? Just restarted recording one movie. And I could feel someone's presence. I wasn't too sure what was going on, but it turns out it's assistant manager. It's like, look, you can't be recording. Can you turn that camera off? Can you delete the footage right now? You can't show prices, you can't show people and workers. I get that. I even asked her, I was like, can I just record the movie? Like, I won't show any of the prices or whatsoever. That's fine, I can do that. She's like, okay, yeah, okay, that's fine. Like, okay, cool. Like I saw in the video, I can work around that. Literally 5 minutes later, she goes, I'm not comfortable with that. I'm like, screw you. Like, I don't know, I'm pissed off. I'm doing what you're asking. I literally got nothing in there. Yeah, this sucks, guys. I apologize. It is what it is. But we still got Walmart.
Second destination, Walmart.
Here we go. Entering Walmart. So far, so good. We just gotta find the Blu-ray section, as always. What we got here? A Bloodshot with Vin Diesel. I believe he has a 4K steelbook coming out. Tempting? During these times, it is kind of tempting. For new releases, I don't think there's a lot coming out. The Force of Nature with Mel Gibson. Looks like over here we have Evil Season 1, which I have no idea about. But yeah, let me know if that's any good. It just looks creepy. It's disturbing. What is this show about? And it's called Evil. That cannot be good. And then we have this. What is 4 and Kids It? What is that? I picked this movie up. No, I'm not really gonna pick this movie up, but what is that though? Who's even in this movie? Russell Brand. Okay, well, there we go. You guys gonna pick this up, and it's kids, 4 kids. Oh, sorry, I pronounced that wrong. It's called 4 Kids and It.
You gotta check out the Blu-ray section and just hoping that they got some good stuff.
Yeah, it looks like they are taking a bunch of the 4K slips away. Holding the non-slips, because you get the slips in the back of these. That doesn't make any sense. The Star Wars 4Ks, if they have the steelbooks for them, I might be tempted. That would be a lot of money. So just stay with the slipcovers, please. We have the complete first season of Harley Quinn. I believe this is like a more of adult, yeah, mature audiences only. But that's pretty cool. I like how DC can do dark things. I prefer the darkness. Well, that's pretty cool because it looks like a kid's show. This right here, I believe, is a kid's show. Someone might get this all confused. Didn't see this before. The Fear of the Walking Dead, the 5th season. 5th season. We'll say that slipcover is very nice. And right above, we have Star Trek. Looks like this is a brand new show. That slipcover is also nice as well. No way. They have JoJo Dream, the concert experience. And these ones have the slipcovers. Oh, but we got the extended edition. That's what I'm talking about. It's around this end cap. We do have the Walmart slipcovers. I don't think I've seen this one right here, Storks. It's a movie I'm probably not gonna get, but that is a nice slipcover though. Did they add new additions to this? Just look at this one right here, The Exorcist. Just her floating in the shadow. That's brilliant. I'm gonna put you back. I don't think I've seen this one as well, Sherlock Holmes. The game's afoot! And it's also a Blu-ray with a slipcover, so that's very nice. Thinking that's pretty much all the ones that I've seen.
Alright guys, we're out of Walmart. This is not good, guys, not good. Like I said, I pretty much grabbed everything that I wanted last week, and there was just nothing new. But what can you do? Cannot be how it ends. But we're gonna go to Target. What we got to lose?
Third time's a charm. Let's go Target. Pull through, baby! Hopefully the Target has something. Great! It better be. For us, this video
It's gonna be bullshit.
And I forgot my mask. Forgot my mask.
I hate when that happens.
Now we are good to go.
We are now entering Target. Dun dun dun. So let's go to this. Let's go. Go to a safe place. That's a blu-ray section.
And it just filled with nothing. Onward has been in the same spot for the longest time.
Oh, wait.
I found something.
Yes.
There we go, Target. That's what I'm talking about. I actually meant to pick this up last week. For some reason, I totally forgot about it. But it's right here, though. At this Target, the Apocalypse War or Justice League, the DC animated Steelbook. Target exclusive. What a start to Target.
But you succeeded.
It's a Steelbook. Steelbooks are rare now these days, especially at Target. Those, they might have other things in here that I want, like none of this. Cool stuff, some Target exclusives going on. There's not much going on over here. Didn't see much at all, but like I said, found one thing and I'm pretty pumped. This is double hot chicken nuggets. I heard it's really good, so I'm pretty excited. And turn around here. I like how they have random movies just on this display in the middle of like the baby section. Random movies. Well, I guess they're kids' movies. Well, Venom. I don't know. Is Venom a kids' movie? You know what? This is what I'm going to do. Let's see. Have you two? Yep, definitely you. Grab another Annabelle.
You know what? This one too.
The nice kids' movie I'm going to cover up with It Chapter 2.
There you go. Spread these out.
All right. Well, there we go.
And we did it.
That was a close one right there. Start off rough, but we finally came through. That's what I'm talking about. Check out this bad boy.
There it is.
We gotta open up this bad boy. Just open. Plastic off. Plastic, you are officially off. And bam, ba-bam. This steelbook in full force and full effect, except for that little goopy thing. Flinging burger. That is badass. I cannot wait to check this movie out. And there's the back. I'm just jumping right to the back and just flipped it. But oh my goodness, I'm so glad I did because look at that back. That's a nice back. There's just the artwork. Wonder Woman, Batman, and I was gonna say Iron Man. It looks like Iron Man. What the hell's his name? Why am I drawing a blank right now? Titan Man? Is it Titan Man? Machine Man. All right, and Cyborg. Jesus Christ. Wonder Woman, Batman, and Cyborg. Yo, we got them all down. It's awesome though, just in a nice action shot. These creatures, about to attack them. No way they can win against this force, no way. In the front, oh, I just know that's Superman though, right there. You know, he's showing off that chest, like, yep, been working this bad boy out. Really cool artwork. I love the colors, the dark blues and the greens. Let's fold it out, see what we're working with here. That's awesome. Yeah, and everyone's been telling me that this movie is excellent, and I definitely should have picked it up last week, but I have it now.
Ba-bam!
All right, we got some inside artwork. We do have some disc artwork. It looks like a drawing on here. Whoa! That is awesome. It's like transparent. That's sick. I don't think I've ever seen a Blu-ray disc like that. Cool, that see-through and it blends in. I want all my Blu-ray discs to look just like this. Yeah, let's see what we got from the inside. And I absolutely have no idea what is happening right now. It's like the Leaning Tower of Pisa just finally falling down. I'm pretty sure that's not what that is. Sure, it's something very important. Either way, I dig it and I enjoy the sun right there. It's warm and welcoming. I appreciate that in my inside artwork. Really cool though. Very nice artwork. There you go, guys. That is the steelbook that I end up picking up today. The Target exclusive Apocalypse. I even enjoy the way that it's spelled. Like legit spelled out the way that you pronounce it. Even the last copy. So that was really cool. Snagged it right away once I saw it. We got some birthday shoutouts. We got a lot of them. Read them off right here. Starting off with Ryan Galvin. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. Next one is Sam. It's just plain Sam. And the projectionist, happy birthday. And Abraham Kali. We have Andrew, which you might have seen in videos in the past. Really good friend of mine. So happy birthday, Andrew. And also Ricky, a long time subscriber. Happy birthday, Ricky. And also my two brothers, Brian and Kyle, older brother and a younger brother, and both had their birthday on the same week. And last but not least, my niece who just turned 5 years old. Happy birthday, Brianne. That's all the birthdays. Tons of birthdays. So I was pretty busy last week with birthday celebrations. But yeah, there you go, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comments, what did you snag? Did you get anything or did you order anything online? And tell me your deepest, darkest secret.
let me know in the comments as well. I want to know that. Seriously, what your deepest, darkest secret? We could all share it. But no, hopefully you guys have a great day. I'll see you next week. Adios, cerritos. Goodbye. Another one to say, hasta la vista, baby. And you've just been arise.